And so we have come to the end of our journey to USA.
But before we go, let's check out some of the best moments of our adventures. Saying goodbye is hard, so let's start off on a funny note. Here are some of the funniest laugh trip moments of the BINI and BGYO USA adventures.
Mataas ang respect namin sa mga legacy artists ng ASAP, kaya nakaka-good vibes kasi we had a chance na mag-joke time kami with them.
Sir Robbie, may tanong po kami. 5, 6, 7, 8. Ano yung bagay na kung kailan pinatay tsaka humaba yung buhay?
Peace.
Peace. Namin to sa November 1.
Yes, ko. Yes!
Balat, lumilipad.
Peace.
Nako, si Sir Augie, hindi pa tapos sa joke time.
Ito. Isang prinsesa nakaupo sa tasa.
Kasoy!
Di lang ang ASAP artist na nakatikim ng funny humor ng BINI at BGYO. At minsan, kahit sobrang corny, sobrang laugh trip din ang resulta ng joke time.
Which name is... I forgot! Which name is not rich? It's Brooklyn!
What place in New York is a question?
A question? I don't know.
If you see it, you're gonna ask. Staten
Island. Love trip din pag pinatry hulaan ng mga di marunong mag-Tagalog ang mga Pinoy slang words.
Charot?
Can you say like, charot?
Charot!
Charot
ma! Jowa?
Jowa.
Is she your jowa?
Oh! Jowa is boyfriend or girl. So you can... If he's your jowa.
But some of the funniest moments come di lang sa joke time. But also sa kulitan!
Love trip din ang isang investigation kung sino ang hindi nag-toothbrush.
Sino yung hindi nag-toothbrush sa airplane?
I
toothbrush
twice.
Ikaw sa... Okay. Oh, nag-toothbrush ako, syempre hindi ko tatanong. He did not. Toothbrush. Ikaw, teko ulit, nag-toothbrush ka sa airplane. Gwen, ikaw, nag-toothbrush ka sa airplane.
Hindi, kasi pagpasok ko ng CR, may nakalagay back to your seat.
Of course, sa dami na nangyayari, it's easy to have slow moments like the time of our $50 challenge.
Parang naisip ko, sa Pilipinas, kaya mo na gumawa ng isang ulam ng 250 pesos.
What?
Okay. Sorry na guys, pero we did succeed in our cooking a 3-course meal for everyone.
So.
I think isa sa mga pinaka di namin makakalimutan sa trip na to ay ang freezing cold weather. Here's a compilation of some of our coolest moments.
Pag lumunok kami, sobrang lamig ng nilulunok namin hangin. Pati yung ilong namin pag nag-inga kami, sobrang lamig.
Hello guys! Tama ka sabi ni Mix! Malamig na!
Dito na ako. Sobrang lamig. Hindi siya, sabi nila parang Baguio lang daw. Hindi siya parang Baguio. Parang siyang Dubai nung gabi.
Even before our trip, si Maloy nagre-ready na sa kanyang ang ginaw move. Kaya naman, pagdating sa USA,
I wanna go home to the Philippines. I wanna go home.
Well, Maloy, at least ready ka nang ginawin.
And of course, some of the most amazing moments of this trip happened while we were performing.
From Times Square to Hollywood Boulevard, let's visit the world-famous places that we performed around the USA. And so now ends the adventures of BINI and BGYO in the USA. We hope that you also enjoyed watching as much as we enjoyed our time there. Bawat bansa or lugar talaga na pinupuntahan namin ay may tatatak na lessons and memories na mababaon namin habang buhay. At itong US adventure nito ay isa sa mga the best.
These moments were amazing and we will remember them forever, especially because we were doing it together. Nako, ito talaga yung mga mamimiss kong moments, lalo na may mga bansa na hindi namin sabay mapupuntahan ng BGYO. Pero at least, we learned so many things sa trip na to na magagamit namin sa next adventure.
Maraming salamat, Aces and Blues, for watching. Hope you join us again on our next adventures. Love you!